Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back. This is Chevito. I know it's been a long time since I posted a new video, but today we're gonna have a new category. It's gonna be a moto vlog. Yes, finally. I just got a motorcycle and today, naka-receive ako ng maraming box. I-upgrade natin ang ating Vulcan S. So, ito muna yung, of course, yung headlight kasi yung makulit yung ahas ko ngayon eh. Kaya, nanggugulo siya ngayon. Wait! Pumakulit! So, ngayon, ito. So, yung headlight kasi nga yung stock na lamp niya, na headlight niya, is ano, hindi LED. So, ito maganda para mas maliwanag. Pakita sa inyo yung comparison nito later on. Pagka na-test na natin and na-install na natin. So, install natin yan. So, that's the headlamp. And also, ito, USB charger para sa motorcycle, of course. Pag naubusan tayo ng for cell phones or GoPro, you can just plug it in. And this one I got from Amazon in the US kasi wala dito sa Pilipinas. I'm not sure it's gonna fit yet. It's the shifter peg right here. I bought two kasi I was thinking of adding a heel shifter because right now I only have the front one. So yeah, those should fit, I think. Hopefully. But for sure, this one will. So I've been looking for a floorboard or a foot peg for the Vulcan S, diba? So wala akong makita masyado na customized. So kasi yung stock niya naman okay lang. Kaso ano siya eh, pag matagalan, hindi na masyadong komportable. So ito, this one I found on Amazon as well. It's called the Kuryakan, I think that's how you pronounce it. Yeah, ganda siya. It's, you know, it should fit perfectly for Vulcan S. But you need this. Ito, kailangan mo to. Ito yung pinaka peg niya na mag-insert dun sa pinaka foot peg niya. Pag wala nito, hindi kasha. So this is what you need. We're gonna install this hopefully today. The rain has been bad, so hopefully today we can install this. So that's where I can for the front, for the heel shifter and the front shifter. So yeah. And also this too, I got a new grip. This one I like, silver and black. But I'm still thinking with the other one that I got. Kasi medyo mahilig ako sa skull, alam mo naman. Skulls! So this one I got for my other option. Ganda kasi, oh. Ganda yung, ano nyo. So, yeah, so I'm gonna choose which one. I'm gonna decide later which one I will put. More likely the skull. Kasi I already have the kind of like a skull theme with my motorcycle. And this one, I actually made a mistake ordering this one. Pero I realized na it happens to me all the time. You know, when you're driving and you making a left or making a right, you would, you know, turn your signal. Pero sometimes you forget how, you know, you forget to turn it off. So the whole entire time you're blinking and, you know, it confuses the people behind you. So pwedeng mag-cause ng accident yun kasi akala nila magta-turn ka or something. But anyway, so this one is an, it automatically turns it off. And of course, we're gonna install this windshield that I got on Lazada. So I like the all black. All black, baby. So we'll see. I hope it looks good. And finally, I got this. Installing these items. Oh, there's buti ka ko na makalimutan. Meron pa pala isang item or two items that I'm going to install. So, but yeah, anyway, so that's right there. You can see Vulcan S right there. Yeah. Okay. So, let's put that on. Have a sip of my coffee first. Represent, man. Represent Marvel, baby. forgot to include it. So I got a couple of brakes and clutch lever design that I have. So I think I'm gonna go with this one. Of course, it has an adjustable lever right there. It's for Vulcan S. This one's not that bad either. This one is actually a little bit more expensive. Mas mahal to eh. Pero mas type ko yung isa eh. So yan, maybe giveaway, maybe. I'll think about it. This one from Motor World, and it's the Givi rail rack. It's a universal rail rack for you know, for your bags. Siyempre, you know, pag long ride kailangan mo ng bag. So yan. I didn't get a traditional bag, so instead what I got was these. With these guys, kasi mas okay para sa akin sila. So ito yung 50 caliber ammos that I got from Lazada. So mukhang okay yung quality, solid sila talaga. Mabigat, saka siguradong, tsaka ano siya, brand siya, hindi siya yung talagang, hindi siya talaga yung mga gamit dati. So I'm thinking of spray painting the name of my motorcycle dito, saka yung ano niya, birth date niya. So in gold para mag-match siya sa 2020 Vulcan S style, di ba? Oh shit, I know it's kind of cliche, pero ang ganda. Type ko talaga siya. So stick around sa installation, ha? So masaya to kasi first time namin to mag-install ng mga ganito. So matututo kami. Sana matuto rin kayo. Alright, out!